Yep.
Well, why are you gonna do anything?
No. I told him he's free to spend time with whomever he wants, and I meant it.
Even if he gets hurt?
Even then. Some lessons he needs to learn, and I'm not gonna push him in the right direction. People need to be free to choose.
Don't you care what happens to them?
I care. I care a lot.
How are they supposed to see that, when there's so much pain to deal with? Look at the number of people broken by abuse, by violence, by parents who abandon them, by friends who betray or desert them. You must know what's going on!
Of course I know.
Then how can you let them choose to do whatever they want to?
Because I want them to be free.
Do you have any idea how much they're suffering?
I have a very good idea. Every time one of them suffers, I suffer with them. How can you think I don't care? I see them rape and lie and kill and cheat and steal and turn their backs on every good thing I've ever given them or encouraged them to do. I watch husbands shut out their wives and wives walk out on their husbands. I can taste the bitterness and the hatred. I watch them hoard every last cent they have and then they sell their soul for a little more money. I see beggars on the street starving and the wealthy just walking past. Children. I know them so well and I love them so much, and it grieves me to see them hurting like this, especially the ones who turn their backs on me. How can I comfort them when they won't open their hearts?
So then what are you going to do about it?
Gonna go down there myself and become one of them. I'm going to let them do whatever they choose to me, and then I'm going to forgive them and offer carry their burdens.
Why would you do that?
They're my children. I hurt when they hurt. You see what that man over there is doing to that boy?